Hi, I'm Charity Liven with Honor Yoga Now here in Honor Yoga Jackson. So today we're going to look at the first two components that comprise the what we call the eight limbs of yoga. So the philosophy of yoga can be organized into something that we call the eight limbs, which are eight sequential components that bring us to an end point of, we can simplify it and say, a sense of inner peace or connectedness both to the inner world and the outer world. And the first two components of these eight limbs are something that we call yama and niyama. Yama means restraint or regulation. So in other words, how we get, or how we start this process of getting to this end point of an interconnectedness and interconnectedness, is by restraining negative behavior. Let that sink in for just a minute. How you get to inner peace starts with restraining negative behavior. So in other words, yama means how we act and how we interact, both with ourselves and with each other. So there are five yamas: non-harming, truthfulness, non-stealing, moderation, and non-greed. We could also translate that last one as non-hoarding or non-accumulation. So these are five principles, and they're not rules. We're not given ways to do them and ways not to do them, just the principle that we can apply and then notice, is it making my life better? Or is it actually making it maybe a little bit worse? And then we can start to adjust and plan the next steps given that information. The second step, niyama. Niyama means observance. So after we've restrained negative behavior in our life, we start to incorporate positive practice or positive behaviors towards ourselves. So the five niyamas are purity, contentment, discipline, self-study, and then a sense of surrender or giving over the things that we can't control. And these practices help to develop that inner resource of strength and wisdom, humility, gracefulness, so that we move through the world and through all of the things that shift and change in a much more graceful and skillful way. So today, as you work through your challenge, maybe choose one of these things. Non-harming is an excellent one to do because there's so many different ways that you can apply it. Look at what are some ways that just today you might be able to decrease that sense of friction in your own life. Maybe look directly into the cashier's eyes that's checking you out and offer them a smile or say something complimentary to them. Maybe look at a thought process that shows up in your own mind, something critical or judgmental, and just notice it and see if you can replace it with something that's affirming towards yourself instead. And then feel free to always to jot this down. Notice how it affects your life, what changes that take place, and we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Namaste.